The al-Qaeda suspect, Haitham Mishal, was driving northwest of Gaza City on a motorcycle with a passenger. An Israeli aircraft fired a rocket, killing the driver. The passenger and a bystander were injured in the attack, although the severity of their wounds are unknown. The attack on Palestinian territory is the first by Israel since both sides reached a truce last November.